23-year-old Nathaniel Walsh of Grand Forks, who was already on probation, is facing more drug-related charges. According to court documents, Walsh was part of an overdose investigation, and a probation search allegedly found a used syringe and hashish. Walsh stated he used the syringe to ingest meth. Nathaniel Walsh has been charged with felonies of possession of a controlled substance, hashish, and possession of drug paraphernalia. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.